This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
If they start backtracking, the angry Krogan act couldn't hurt.
Who said anything about acting?
Just try to keep it verbal.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride. I suppose I can make room for you too, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatras authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex?
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
A few moments ago.
Does Salarian hospitality always come with sharpshooters? This is an insult to the Alliance.
Please understand, no matter what some politician might say, Krogan are still considered a hostile race.
I wonder why.
However, on behalf of the Salarian Union, I apologize. But we must insist the Krogan remain under guard.
And if we insist otherwise?
You'll have another war on your hands.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
Understood.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target...
Cerberus isn't fooling around.
They're capable of anything.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Captain Kirihei?
It's Major now. Always hoped we would work together again.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
Looks like Cerberus got some upgrades.
Taking them head on may not be the best idea.
Maybe try to flank them instead. Affirmative! We have to take out those turrets! Will do!
Cerberus must have been tipped off.
They got here too fast.
Every war has its traitors. Around, there must be a power conduit nearby.
Affirmative. Shepard, need you to clear us through first.
On getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan! Acknowledge!
You must authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Rex hasn't exactly mellowed with age, has he? still got Cerberus troopers left.
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
What do you want?